Is work from home the new normal during COVID times becoming a challenge for you and your teams to keep yourselves happy, inspired and productive? Then hang on, this video is for you. My name is Leena Munoth, and as the co-founder of The Giving Tree, India's most innovative and earth-friendly and honestly priced corporate gift house, my interaction with corporate companies and specifically the HR teams over the last 20 years have given me a great insight into the challenges that HR teams face across the board in different organizations. So in this video, I'm going to share with you 5 very exclusive but very important tips that can help you ensure that work from home works for very well for you and for your teams. Tip number 1, segment your day. Since we are not moving out of the house, what happens is it becomes really easy for you to have a better sense of control over your day when you plan it into segments. There are 3 broad segments: pre-work, work, and post-work. So plan what are some of the specific activities you would like to do in all these 3 segments. So it gives you a sense of schedule, it gives you a sense of control, and it gives you a very heightened sense of being productive in those particular segments. When you chunk it down, it becomes really easy for you to get through them. Tip number 2, follow a routine. Super important, especially during work from home times, because there is no hurry to leave home and get to work. One tends to get into a very relaxed morning. So avoid that and get into a routine where you wake up early at a fixed hour every day and pack in some amount of workout or meditation that will keep you in high energies as you begin your day. Tip number 3, create the right environment. Since we are not going to office and we don't have a specific environment that seems conducive to work, like a work desk for example, and to have all your necessary accessories that help you get work done really fast, when you're working from home, you can do the same by just setting a little bit of a time aside to ensure that you create the right environment. So a right environment could be having a decluttered table to make sure that you have all your laptop, chargers, mobile phone, their chargers ready and handy next to you. Don't forget to get a bottle of water, a notepad to make your notes, and keep away anything unnecessary for work away from your work desk through the time that you're going to be working, because it just gives you a sense of being light and easy on the work desk, allows work to really flow. Tip number 4, time blocking. What this means is you set yourself a 45-minute time block so that when you work with 45 minutes at hand in one shot, you work without any distraction, you put on your blinkers and you get the work done. Once the 45-minute period is over, then you give yourself a 5 or a 10-minute break to get yourself a glass of water or fix yourself a cup of tea. Come back and repeat the process of time blocking for 45 minutes in one shot. This ensures that you have very good focus when you're working and will also help you get a lot more done than otherwise. Tip number 5, transition time. Extremely important in work from home days that we are all living in. I hear more and more often that people and teams are actually working for 12 to 14 hours. Working days have become really extended. They're overlapping your post-work time. So that is why having a specific transition time in mind is really important. It helps you ensure that you get work done within the designated time. And 2, it gives you a sense of closure to the day. How you can log out and get your transition time is, once your time for work is done, let's say 6:30 in the evening, log out of work, physically get yourself out of the environment of work, go to another room in the house, have a change of clothes, get a shower, get some quiet time to tell your mind that the workday is over and it's now time for you to relax and unwind. So those were your 5 tips to make sure that work from home can start to work for you a lot more effectively. So if you've liked these tips, please go ahead and share it with your teams and members of the organization so that they too can benefit from these work from home tips.